We start tonight with a threat from the state's prison guards to walk off the job after one of their own was given jail time today for attacking an inmate.
Terry Dolling bashed the prisoner after being spat on. And union bosses have told crime reporter Andrew Denny that they are not going to stand by and accept the 7-month sentence he's been given.
Caught on camera, prison officer Terry Dolling unleashes on an inmate. He lands 24 blows before the prisoner falls to the ground. He's then kneed and kicked again. But this attack was far from unprovoked. Moments earlier, the prisoner, a known carrier of hepatitis C, spat in Mr. Dolling's face. Today, the 44-year-old guard, who has no criminal history, faced court over the assault.
How are you feeling this morning, Terry?
I'm fine, thanks very much.
But that quickly changed. Despite even the prosecution asking for the case to be dismissed, he was sentenced to 7 months behind bars.
Just left us all feeling a little bit numbed, disillusioned, and every prison officer in the state doesn't know where they stand now.
Magistrate Jennifer Atkinson said while she accepted Mr. Dolling was provoked, his actions were wrong and were a grave abuse of power.
Magistrate Atkinson said she wanted the sentence to send a message, and now the prison guards are sending her one straight back.
There will be industrial action across the state within the next 24 hours as a protest to how one of our members has been treated.
Security vision of the attack was posted anonymously to media last month by someone inside corrective services. Mr. Dolling has been allowed bail while lawyers prepare his appeal.
I've got no comment at the moment, it's still before the courts.
The victim of this assault, Daniel Voss, is now back in jail for attacking his pregnant girlfriend. Andrew Denny, 10 News.